everybody. Today we're going to take a look at the newest button box from the legendary Derek Speer Designs, and that is the Race King R12 LED. Now that's a big name, but this is a big button box. It measures 7.5 inches wide and 10.25 inches tall with a depth of 4 inches. Now that's 190 millimeters by 260 millimeters by 100 millimeters for those of you in the world that are forced to use understandable measurements. But the Race King is big on functions as well, with a total of 48 unique functions. And those include 10 illuminated LED push buttons, 1 lighted FVS button, 5 on-off safety toggle switches that shut off when the safety cover is closed, 4 two-way momentary toggle switches, 1 12-position rotary switch, and 4 two-way rotary encoders with integrated push buttons. That's so many functions that only a Assetto Corsa and iRacing will be able to program that many individual functions without using a remapping software like SVMapper or XPadder. The Race King is available in white chrome, red, or blue, and currently sells for $240 US, including shipping anywhere in the world. The Race King is pre-drilled to accept both VESA and RAM mounts to easily mount to most sim or flight rigs. Now there's one box that will do it all. Well, actually, more than all in most cases. If you want more information on the Race King, R12 LED, or any of the other button boxes or other incredible products from Derek Speer Design, visit his website. We've got it right down here. And make sure you tell him we sent you. I'm sure you'll enjoy shopping. And button boxes are one of those things that I have found I just can't do without. No matter how many buttons you have on your wheel, I find a button box is just more realistic and easier to decipher while you're trying to race in my situation. Hey, until then, maybe I'll see you on the track. God bless.